This is WVTM 13. Breaking news is happening right now.
In that breaking news, a man arrested in the deaths of two teens in Forest El. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office says that U.S. Marshals and deputies took Leon Walker Jr. into custody. He's accused of killing Lewis Craig IV and Jonathan Cottingham back in December. The Sheriff's Office says that Walker is being held without bond on multiple charges, including capital murder.